and we'll do a couple submissions.
For you guys to understand, whenever you want to do a butterfly, you have to be on one side or the other. Because one foot is going to elevate, the bottom leg is either going to be your biggest obstacle or your friend. Because if I'm here, I'm going to elevate him up and nowhere. Because gravity, it's, I don't have a sweep. I need to go to one side or the other. So let's say I go this way here. Okay, as my left elevates, my bottom is out here to push my hip up. Okay, that is key. If your bottom leg is going to be out here, it's going to be real hard to lift him with this weak little patella, groin, hip flexor muscle. But here, you can lift and turn your hip. And you're getting on your shoulder, okay? So without this foot, butterfly guard will be non-existent. And you want to be a ball. I don't want to sweep him this way. Okay? I want to sweep him this way. Okay, so I'm more of a ball. So don't come out. It's the basic. And we're here. He typically will grab the knee, not the knee, you have to push it down. So go here, okay? And what I'm going to do is I'm going to use the bottom leg.
Okay.
And I'm going to sweep him up. To do it from this side, so you see. If I get here, I don't care. I can push this through here. It doesn't matter. I'm just thinking get to the top. So that's number one. Number two, the closed guard with the overhook before you insert your butterfly. So you get the overhook here. One, two, three, and I want to put my knee on his shoulder. With my right foot on the hip, so I'm controlling the distance and the spacing here, okay? What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna apply pressure, like my foot steps on his hip, and my knee applies pressure here, I pinch, and I'm gonna straighten out my arm and twist. And I can feel I have an arm walk right here, okay? I also have a nice choke right here. And from here, okay, I'll control the speed here, here, and I can control the distance here. So I can move out, put down that here. This. I prefer you guys be more of a. Also did this, look, I went here, fed it, it out here. You bent that arm right here. So you have Kimura's or just a basic Kimura here. Like this. He strains at that arm to fix it. You have the straight arm one, like my line. Okay? But from here, you have a lot of stuff. But you gotta be on your side here. As the knee pinches, let's get away. I got his arm in there. Oh. Right there. Or just Kimura. Here. Okay. He's off. Okay, so try that, but from this side here, and the triangle. This is a great setup for triangle because you're all that you have to be on your side. So one, two, three, four. Second, I do this. I do this. And this right here. Because now I can open this up here. Yeah. And keep this. Pull it out. Get it side here. Key lock. Wrist lock. Okay, good. Good shot. Thank you. Number one, at least try two. Thank you.